my fire truck.
No, I don't think they're fire ready. I'm not gonna be here tomorrow. And then by then I could get you too wet. It could be too dry. So we'll see. I'm gonna start with my shitty one. A water one. So I mess it up because it's not dry enough right now. And I have a hair filter on in here. It is moogie. It is wobbly on the bottom, so I have to even it, right? And I told myself next trim I would be really careful. Make notes and everything before I start trimming. So wobbly one. I just want to measure it now. Just stop doing that. So it's four to 12. Four and a quarter wide of the mouth. Like a millimeter shy of, okay, it's like, third, and I should only be taking off like, yeah, it kind of doesn't have like an even bottom. It's like lower and thicker. So just slightly thicker on the edge. And this is what it's like. So flat part at the bottom makes it just flat edge to flat edge, so from the circumference, and from the center, take 3.5. 3.5 inches. Scratch my head on it. On the butt. That's going to be something like that. Then the foot. The foot's outside that. So it's half of 3.5. Mm-hmm. 5 to 5. I think so. Anyway, it's 1.525, so that means that's so it's 5.75. So that is where the center needs to be. Sometimes it's 5.75, 1.75. Okay, so from there, I'll do the foot. I did a good job of kind of like shaping that top there, like once I narrowed the bottom, I should move from there. So that should be good, right? Because I should just be taking some of that. So once I carve into that, that could give me insight into where this begins, because pop begins to curve. Now, I think it's good. Great. Start with that. Trim the bottom 3.5 inches and then we'll stop and move from there. And like, I thought that just being in the room, I don't know. And then, it's like thick. It's thick. Like, it's thick right here. I know it's more lollipop and other look like those, so it's kind of cute. Alright, so anyway. What did I say again? So 3.5 from one end to half from the bottom. Two and three quarters. That's it. It's fucking real pricey.
Oh, just fucking everything's wobbly, huh? Well, crapola, what do you do when everything's wobbly? I guess first, trim the rim to be flat. I guess. I'm going to base it off of the middle. Just make the middle level. Thank you.
guess. That's what I want to do. Do I want to do? But if I back those off, they'll be fine for a day. Because this is really not that ready. Just a patient. Now I have to measure. Alright, so I need to find the center.
center needs to be 1/4. Wow. Three and a half. I don't remember where this was. Here, so just it. No, I don't. I just need to say 1 3/4 from here is 1 3/4. Let's do that. Thank you.
Close enough. So what does that even mean? I don't remember anymore. Carving everything in there. Because the foot begins on the outside of that, and I'm not going deep. Okay. So everything on the inside of that can go flat. This never feels like a comfortable position to hold, man. I feel like I have to turn. Doesn't make any sense because it's a circle and it doesn't matter which way. Hey, Derek. What time is it?
6:15.
Huh?
6:15.
Okay. Did you just wake up?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
6:20.
Okay.
So you replace that?
What do I have to do?
So you replace this.
Oh. I need a level on my tool. home to my slow one. That's gonna be this way, but.
Oh shit.
Three and a half, two and three quarters. Fine. I can kind of push it down so the foot's level. Kind of working. I think though I am going to put this back and wrap it up and let it finish it another day because it is just too wet. Small was all there. This one up for now. stop submitting email.